You might have seen such hand boilers on YouTube or in real, but you would not knowing the reason behind its working principle. So at first I will show you how to make, and then later on I will explain you the working principle. Well, at first I have taken a small piece of glue stick, and then I made a hole to insert a straw inside. After all, I have placed these things inside the glass bottle. It needs two bottles. The straw will go deeper into the bottom bottle and a small portion will go to the top one. It should be airtight or else it will not work. Before sticking the top bottle, I will pour the liquid in the bottom bottle. Well, here the magic is in the liquid. So of course it is not a water, but an ethanol, as ethanol has the lower boiling point. It starts evaporating even at 30 degrees Celsius. As ethanol is colorless liquid, I have added some color so that we can see easily. In the end, I will seal the openings. And now let's see if it works. So as you can see, the liquid starts rising as the temperature increases. Still, it stops after a while. But when I introduce the hair dryer, it works even better, as it provides more temperature than the hand. And when I hold the top bottle, the liquid rapidly drops into the bottom because the pressure on top is increased. Okay, hope you like this video and sure to subscribe. See you in the next video.